What's good, YouTube? How y'all doing, man? Welcome to a brand new video, man. Today we got a new promo, Summer Blockbusters. But before we get the video started, DHS, where y'all at, man? Hashtag DHS in the comment section, notification gang, all that. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe by joining, and then let's get this video started, man. So look, Summer Blockbuster, EA dropped a new set on us. Now, I thought we was gonna get the spotlight. We didn't get the spotlight, so it's on to the Summer Blockbuster. Now, they are allowing the community to pick these players. Now, the voting ends on the 18th. So what's that? That's a couple days, if I'm not mistaken. That's a few days. But look, we actually get to pick what players we want. So as you can see, man, Summer Blockbusters, we got a cornerback, a D tackle, middle linebacker, a quarterback, and a strong safety. And a wide receiver. So let's go with the wide receiver first. Okay, Keenan Allen, Odell, Stephon Diggs, Mike Evans, AJ Green. Okay, so if I'm not mistaken, all these cards should have mostly 99s. They're not going to have 99 speed and everything, so I'm assuming, like, since people want speed, they're going to go ahead and pick Odell. I mean, in my opinion, if I was to pick these receivers, just, you know, solely off of, like, who will probably play the best, I'll probably pick AJ Green due to his height. He's about 6'3". He's going to have decent speed, probably, like, if they give him good speed, I'll say he'll have like 96, 97, and he's going to have great catching stats. His route running should be good, but that's just me. I mean, if you get Stephon Diggs, he's going to be fast, but he's short. Odell Beckham, he's going to be a well-rounded receiver, but he's also going to be a little short. Keenan Allen's going to be, he's going to have stupid route running. Speed, it'll be whatever, and we already know Mike Evans is going to have the catching stats to catch the traffic, but he'll be a little slow. So strong safety, this hands down big Cam, man. Barry Church, Landon Collins, Malcolm Jenkins, Harrison Smith. I mean, it's a toss-up. Harrison Smith always plays well in Madden. He's always, like, his card plays extremely well. So, you know, Landon Collins, you know, he's had power-ups this year, so I could see him. He's kind of short, though. I think he's like 6 foot. Not short, but, you know, Cam, you know what I'm saying, with the hit power, he will be a good card. Hit power don't matter this year as much, so I don't know, man. I'm probably gonna go with, out of all these cats, I'll probably go with Cam. That's just because that's who I want to see. Quarterback wise, Tom Brady, Aaron Rodgers, Matt Ryan, Carson Wentz, Russ Wilson. Now, who I will go with is Carson Wentz. Now, I'm a huge Tom Brady fan, but Brady already got a 99 car. He got a good 99 car. And we all know that we don't like pocket quarterbacks. Aaron Rodgers sucks this year, man. He honestly sucks. His car sucks. And I just don't want to see another Aaron Ryan's car. Matt Ryan, I wish he could be a little bit faster. So I'm going to go with Carson Wentz. I feel like Carson Wentz is going to have at least 85 up speed with good throwing stats. So that's where I'm going to go. I mean, Russell Wilson, he'll have a good car too. He'll have great speed, but his throwing stats and his throw power is going to be stupid low. So I'm going with Carson Wentz right there. Middle linebacker. Now, I seen these and I was like, whew, this is going to be a toss-up, man. So you got Luke Kuechly. Out too slow. Deion Jones, hey, come on now. Miles Jack. Now, Miles Jack would be a good pick. I think this man's about 6'2", if I'm not mistaken. I think he might be like 6'2", 6'3". Jordan Hicks, Zach Brown. Now, if it's me, man, I'm probably going to go Deion Jones, really, because Deion Jones is a user guy, man. He's been a user guy since he came in the league, so I'm going Deion Jones. Miles Jack would probably be my second option, but I'm going Deion Jones, man. D tackle. Now, this is a position that, you know, honestly, I'm going DeForest Buckner. And y'all probably like, why are you going DeForest Buckner? He's going to be the strongest out of all these. They're not going to give nobody else strength. I mean, they might give Kawan Short strength and Linval Joseph strength, but they're not going to give them any block shed. DeForest Buckner is going to get the strength and the block shed. He might not have the finesse move or he might not have the power move, one or the other, but he's going to have the strength and the block shed to make plays in a run game, and that's really all that matters, man. Outside of the pass rush, that's what you got ends for. So that's who I would go with, DeForest Buckner. Fletcher Cox, he's a good pass rusher. Plays good on the run. He's actually a decent card too, I'm not gonna lie, but just stat wise they be holding him on stats sometimes, so that's why we'll go to DeForest Buckner. Chris Harris, I mean, cornerbacks, my bad, I don't even know, but Chris Harris, Shenoris Jenkins, Josh Norman, Patrick Peterson, Xavier Rhodes. Now, the only thing I see different between these receivers is the first three receivers zone coverage receivers, except for Shenoris Jenkins. He's like a man coverage receiver, but these are pretty much zone, and we got three man coverage receivers. Now, none of y'all run man coverage. Most of y'all don't run man coverage. I mean, they probably gonna have 99 man, 99 zone, if I'm being honest. So If we're gonna go speed wise, honestly, bro, I would say Xavier Rhodes or Patrick Peterson. But then I'm thinking about Josh Norman. I'm thinking about how good this car is gonna play with the ball in the air, or even Chris Harris. Like, they're gonna play extremely well. Like, they're gonna have good catching stats, they're gonna have good play rec, and they're gonna have good traits. So if it was me, I'm probably gonna go either between Chris Harris or Josh Norman. I don't know yet. I'll probably rock with Chris Harris because I feel like he plays good every time I ran up against him when he had just his 90 card, his 90 overall card. I think it's a 90 overall card or whatever. His base elite, he plays extremely well, and his veteran card plays extremely well. So I'll probably go Chris Harris. But the community is deciding to pick these cards, so EA, you know, we appreciate it. But we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna look at the solos. This is how you go ahead and pick the cards. It's six solos, I think. Yeah, six solos, super easy. I think they're all moments, so it's not, yeah, super easy, all moments. You get 1k, 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 1.5, 2k. Okay, so you get a decent amount of coins. I mean, for it's an easy solo, it's probably gonna take you about 5 minutes per solo, if that. You might be able to knock out two solos in 5 minutes, but that's really all you got to do, man. Free 8k, you get to pick cards. I don't know if they're gonna give, well, obviously you're gonna get one of these cards. They're gonna allow you to get one of these cards, if I'm not mistaken. You'll be able to get one. And but yeah, so yeah, I mean, that's all I got for this video, man. It was just a informational video, man. If you guys are new, subscribe to the channel.